بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you to a very interesting episode of السفرة الكرام, تجويد, the art of reciting the Quran. Today, as we promised you in an earlier episode, we have a very, very special and honored guest with us. His name is Sheikh Nadi Rabi' Kishk, and he is one of the famous Qurra of our times. In fact, recently, he was sent from Egypt to the international competition of the Qurra, of the reciters of the Quran in Mecca, which is the most prestigious and the most honorable and the largest competition of its nature in the entire Islamic world. Almost 80 countries sent representatives to this competition. There were over 300 participants, and that particular year, Sheikh Nadi, alhamdulillah, achieved the highest position. He was voted the best qari by an international team of judges, the qari and the person with the most melodious voice. So it is indeed a great honor and a great pleasure to have the Sheikh with us today. What we're going to do is that we're going to ask the Sheikh to recite in a very beautiful voice the tajweed for around 6 or 7 minutes, and then we're going to stop and we're going to go back and rewind and study the rulings of tajweed in every single verse, and then we'll ask him to recite those verses again. So I ask the respected Sheikh, tafaddal ya fadli Sheikh al-tajweed, to start reciting from Surah Yasin.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ياسين. والقرآن الحكيم إنك لمن المرسلين. إنك لمن المرسلين على صراط مستقيم. تنزيل العزيز الرحيم. لتنذر قوما ما لقد حق القول على أكثرهم فهم لا يؤمنون. إنا جعلنا في فهم مقمحون. وجعلنا من بين أيديهم سدا ومن خلفهم سدا ومن خلفهم سدا فأغشيناهم أَغْشَيْنَاهُمْ فَهُمْ لَا يُبْصِرُونَ وَسَوَاءٌ عَلَيْهِمْ أَأَنذَرْتَهُمْ أَمْ لَمْ تُنذِرْهُمْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ إِنَّمَا تُنذِرُ مَنِ اتَّبَعَ الذِّكْرَ وَخَشِيَ الرَّحْمَنَ بِالْغَيْبِ إِنَّمَا تُنذِرُ مَنِ اتَّبَعَ الذِّكْرَ وَخَشِيَ الرَّحْمَنَ بِالْغَيْبِ فَبَشِّرْهُ بِمَغْفِرَةٍ وَأَجْرٍ كَرِيمٍ. صدق الله العظيم.
Jazakallah khair, mashaAllah, that was a very beautiful recitation, as I'm sure all of you heard. And now what we want to do is we want to go back to the beginning of the surah, Surah Yasin, and we'll try to analyze the rules of Tajweed and then ask him to recite it verse by verse. So we'll analyze each rule, see what rules there are, and then we'll see him implement those very rules. Obviously, we start off with the Yasin itself. Remember, we covered this rule in the Med. How long will the Ya be? Put long? The harakas? Two harakas, okay? And the scene, how long will that be?
Six.
Four or six.
No, this is a mistake. The scene has to be six. The scene has to be six. And then we have wal Qur'an il Hakim. What type of, if the Shaykh stops here, what type of mud will that be?
Al
Adad al Sukun. So he will have an option of doing it?
Two,
four, or five. So let's see what the Shaykh does. Tafadhal ya Shaykh.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ياسين والقرآن الحكيم.
So we see he did a mad of five on al-hakim. Move on. إنك. What type of ruling is going to be on the noon mushaddad?
Al-ghunna,
obviously. Okay. لمن المرسلين. Here we have a ra, which is silent ra, preceded by a dhamma, so it will be heavy. Now, because he chose five here, how much must he do over here as well?
Five
as well.
إِنَّكَ لَمِنَ الْمُرْسَلِينَ.
Okay, you see he did it five?
Yes.
Over here, عَلَى صِرَاط. What type of mad is عَلَى over here?
Natural
mad, mad tabi'i. صِرَاطٍ. Okay, the alif will be light or heavy in the صِرَاط?
Heavy,
because before it is a ra, which is heavy. And then مُسْتَقِيم, once again, you have to do it five. تفضل.
عَلَى صِرَاطٍ مُسْتَقِيمٍ.
Okay, now we move on to تَنزِيل. What type of ruling will upon the noon second followed by za?
إِخْفَاء.
Okay, عَزِيزِ الرَّحِيمِ. The ra here once again will be?
Heavy.
And then the lamb over here will be
solar,
so it'll be dropped. Okay, فضل الشيخ.
تنزيل العزيز الرحيم.
Okay, moving on. لتنذر. Once again, we'll have an إخفاء over here.
Yes.
Ra with a فتحة will be what type?
Heavy
ra. Okay, قوما. We have a تنوين followed by a ميم. تنوين followed by a ميم. إدغام with غنة. Okay, ما أنذرا. What type of mad is this?
Separated.
A separated mad, منفصل. So he has an option once again of
two, four, five.
Let's see what the Shaykh will do. أنذر آباؤهم. What type of mad is over here?
Connected.
Connected mad with متصل. So he has to make it long. A ميم second followed by a فا. Will be إظهار شفوي. So the ميم will be clear. فهم غافلون. Once again, ميم second followed by a غين. So it will be إظهار. And then the غافلون must be how long again?
Five, because he already did it before. Yeah. Five. Yes.
لتنذر قوما ما أنذر آباؤهم فهم غافلون.
Okay, we move on to لقد. We have a silent dal. A dal is a letter of
قلقل.
Exactly. حق القول على أكثرهم. We have another type of mud here. Separated. How did he do the separated mud over here?
Five.
He did it five. So once again, he'll have to do it five over here. أكثرهم silent meme will be
clarity.
Clear, because you have a فهم once again will be إظهار. لا يؤمنون once again. I'll do it five. تفضل.
لقد حق القول على أكثرهم فهم لا يؤمنون.
Okay, we forgot the راء in أكثرهم will be light.
Light.
Okay. Inna ja'alna. Inna noon. We've done it many times. We'll have a gunna on it. Now ja'alna. We have to be very careful. The lam must be clearly pronounced, because lam and noon have similar makharij, right? So many times it's eaten up. Fi a'naqihim. Once again, we have the mad, which is separated. So we know he's going to do it five. A'naqihim is mad tabi'i, natural mad. Meem sakin followed by a hamza will be إظهار شفوي أغلالاً. Okay, what is going to happen here? إخفاء, because it's followed by a فاء. Okay, فهي إلى الأذقاني. Okay, the ألف here is going to be light or heavy?
Heavy.
Because it's preceded by a قاف. فهم, aha, silent meme followed by another meme. إدغام شفوي. فهم, so he'll have to do also, what type of, he'll have to do غنة. And then a silent قاف will be
قلقل.
Okay, تفضل.
إِنَّا جَعَلْنَا فِي أَعْنَاقِهِمْ أَغْلَالًا فَهِيَ إِلَى الْأَذْقَانِ فَهُمْ مُقْمَحُونَ.
Okay, we saw him apply all of those rules here. Okay, وَجَعَلْنَا مِنْ بَيْنِ. We have a noon ساكن followed by a ba. What happens? We change it into a meme إقلاب. أيديهم will be once again clear. Said then. We have a tanween followed by a waw.
Idgham
with ghunna. Okay, we have a silent meme in min khalfihim. Idhar. Okay, khalfihim once again. It will be idhar on the meme. Saddan will be once again.
Ikhfa.
Fa'aghshaynahum once again will be over here. Idhar shafui. Fahum once again. Idhar la yubusirun. Fadli shaykh.
وجعلنا من بين أيديهم سدا ومن خلفهم سدا فأغشيناهم فهم لا يبصرون.
Okay, we forgot the قلقلة to point out the يبصرون القلقلة. Okay. وسواء عليهم. What type of mud is here?
Connected.
So he has to make it long. Okay. عليهم أأنذر. Now, careful. This is very difficult to pronounce. Two hamzas so close to one another. Notice how he will do it with crisp, clear two hamzas. أنذر. What will happen over here? إخفاء, because it's followed by a ذا. Okay. Here's a silent راء preceded by a فتحة.
It's heavy.
It will be أنذر. It will be heavy. أم لم, both of these memes will be pronounced clearly. إظهار تنذر, what will happen here? إخفاء, because it's followed by أذال. Here is a silent ra preceded by a
كسرة,
so light. So notice now how the Shaykh will change between ذر with a heavy ra and ذر with a light ra. Pay attention to his ras. The لا يؤمنون, once again he'll have a mad over here, which is عدد السكون, which is five for him. تفضل.
وسواء عليهم أأنذرتهم أم لم تنذرهم لا يؤمنون.
Okay, so this clearly notice how he said the أأنذرت, the very crisp two hamzas over here. Well, unfortunately, we are at the conclusion of today's episode. But the good news is, inshallah, next episode we'll also have the Shaykh with us, and he'll continue in this recitation. I know you're going to tune in for next time. Until then, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.